Hilchos Chametz Matzah Perek Shmini. So the Rambam over here is going to say the Seder of the night of Pesach, the Seder night. Seder Asiyas Mitzvah Seilu B'Leil Chamisha Aser Kach. B'Tchila Meizgin Kais L'Cholechad V'Yachod. Because everybody needs the Dalit cases. Meizgin Kais L'Cholechad V'Yachod. U'mavarech Beir Pri Agofen. V'Emer Olav Kiddush Ayem. Uzman. So you say Beir Pri Agofen, you say Kiddush. And then you say Shechiyonu. V'Shoyse. You drink the first Kais. V'Achar Kach Mavarech Al Netilus Yodayim. V'Netil Yodav. So the Rambam the Seder is, you're first you make the Brach Al Netilus Yodayim. And then your natal yod. For us to say there is that the first is natilus yodayim, and then you make the bracha al natilus yodayim. But the Rambam brings the seder that first you say the bracha al natilus yodayim, and then there's venatal yod. And then umevi and shulchan aruch, v'ol of morer v'yerek acher, which is for the karpas, umatza v'chareses, the gufi shul keves, apesach upsar chagiga shul yemar b'osar. Bizman hazeh, instead of the Pesach and the Psar Chagiga, nevi'in al ha'shulchan shnei mini bosor, echad zeichel le'Pesach, echad zeichel le'Chagiga. So you have over here the plate, what you call the Seder plate. You have the shulchan aruch with all the things that you need for the Seder. Maschul ha'mavarech be'er pri ha'doma, u'lekeach yerek, u'metabul esei b'charesis. You have to make a tibul, that's the whole idea, you're making a tibul. And then that's the bracha. That's why you needed until you die. It's other tibul. And you metabol esei b'chareses. So bring the agbeis maimonis. The Alter Rebbe says you're not metabol b'chareses. B'chareses, you're going to be kaim later with the mitzvah when you're going to eat more. You're going to be metabol more b'chareses. So meila now is not the time to be metabol b'chareses. You wait with the chareses until later. Now you're metabol in something else. You're metabol in salt water. You're metabol in salt water. You're not metabol in chareses. The Maase is the Rambam never really said that there's a mitzvah to eat chareses. I mean, he's going to speak later about being the tabul of the chareses. But the Rambam sounded like, when the Rambam speaking about the Seder of chareses, it sounded like the mitzvah of chareses is to bring chareses to the table. The Rebbe talks about it also. Al kol ponim v'lekech yerek u'metabul esi b'chareses v'echol kezayis hu v'chol ha'mesubin imi. You eat up kezayis of the carpets. Kol echad ve'echad ein echol pachas mikzayis. But the price, according to the Rambam, there's a chiyuv achila. There's a chiyuv achila with a tibul lifnei, and a chiyuv achila is always a kezayis. Because lechura, why should there have to be a kezayis? Because achila ein achila is pachas mikzayis. Lepeil, the Alter Rebbe writes in Shulchan Aruch, fakert, you should need a kezayis, because you should have, there'll be an issue whether you should make a bracha of Beir Pri Adoma on the morrow. Mele over here, you make the Beir Pri Adoma. You want the Beir Pri Adoma should be chal also on the morrow. So Mele, so if you can eat a kezayis and be a shy, you have to make a Beir Mefarshim. And Mele, there'll be an issue. So that bracha won't go on to the morrow. It's a shy. If you need the bracha for the morrow, so maybe then you don't have to make a Beir Mefarshim. But I'll call upon to get yourself out of that issue. See, we eat the karpas less than a kezayis. So Mele, we still have the bracha. A Beir Pri Adom, and we haven't seen in the martyrs, so anyway, everything's the same, no problem. Mashenk and the Rambam doesn't seem to have an issue, but again, that issue of making a Beir Pri Adom on the martyr. And therefore, he says, you take the Yeret, you make a Broch, a Beir Pri Adom, and you eat a Kezayis, because it's Psachir to eat a Kezayis. And Echel Pochs and Kezayis. Bachar Kach, now there's a Chidush that this Achilles Karpus, that's a shear, how much you have to eat. Bachar Kach, Oikrin Ashulchon. So in front of the Kerei HaGadah, from the Kerei HaGadah, and here you pour the second case. So this Oikon HaShulchan is only the Shulchan which has all the inyanim that we brought, the matzahs, that's only Lifnei Kerei HaGadah Levadah, which is also a Shaila, why we're Oikon HaGadah, why we make Mezig HaKais HaSheni, Vikana Ben Sheil. The Emer Akeri, Lechura, when the Ben is Sheol, the Kerei himself is not Sheol. It's only when Ainli Ben, there's nobody else. So then he asks himself, Lechura, I mean, Lepel our meaning is that everyone says the Manishtana. But the pashas of the Rambam before was that only the Ben says the Manishtana, and the father answers the Manishtana. He answers Avonim Avin. You know, it could be it's Oi Oi, as some people won't say, that it's Oi Oi, it's not clear in Lashna Ram, Vekana Ben Sheol, or Ve'emir Akeri. Not so clear the pshat. Man nishtana halayla hazeh mikol halaylas. Shebekol halaylas eino namadbil nafilu pa'am achas. והלילה הזה שתי פעמים, שבכל הלילה שאנו איכן חומץ ומצה, והלילה הזה כולי מצה, שבכל הלילה שאנו איכן בשר צולי, שולק ומבושו, והלילה הזה כולי צולי. That's בזמן שביס המקדש היה קיים לאיפן לבשר הפסח, שבכל הלילה שאנו איכן שאר ירוקס, והלילה הזה מרירים, שבכל הלילה שאנו איכן בין ישום בין מסובים, והלילה הזה כולנו מסובים. בזמן הזה, זה אין אמר בלילה הזה כולי צולי, שאין לנו קורבן. So mele, so these are the kasha. The kasha that we have. And first you ask about that matbilin, then about chametz u'matzah, and then, in other words, and then we ask about morer, and then we ask about yeshum musum. Bizman hazeh, ein eimer ve'kul tzol, she'ein lanu korban, u'maskel bignus, so maskel bignus, which is, the Rambam said before, was avodim ayinu, and also Metchila Evdi Avedizor Hoy Aviseinu. That was the two in Yonim of Maskel Beknus. The Kairi Achegemer Drash Parshas Arami Evidovi Kula. So the Drash of Arami Evidovi Kula, Arami Evidovi, the whole Drash on that, on those Psukim of Arami Evidovi, which you say by the Kriyas, the Kriya on the Bikurim, the Arami Evidovi, that's the Drash which speaks about what happened in Golus Mitzrayim and what happened, how the Eberster took us out of Mitzrayim. As the Rambam will bring the Haggadah, the whole drasha that we say in the Haggadah. And then, Umazra Shulchan Lefonov. The Emer, Pesach Zushanu Echlim, Zeshanu Echlim, Al Shom Shapasach Amokim, Al Bot Avisein Mitzrayim, Shanema, Vamartim Zevach Pesach Hul Hashem. So this Amartim, you have to mention that this is a Zevach Pesach Hul Hashem, because Pesach HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And then, Nagbi Amor Biyadi, the Emer, Mor Zeshanu Echlim. Al shum shemiru amitzim is chayav yisein mitzrayim shnema vayimoru is chayayim, and then umagbi amatzah biyadi veimer matzah zushanu echlim al shem shlihispik b'tzeikam shalav yisein lachmitz asher nigla leimelch malchi amloch makodesh baruch hu geolam miyad shnema vayifus abotzik asher yitziv mitzrayim v'chulu. Ubizman hazeh eimer not pesach shanu echlim or pesach shahoyu aviseinu echlim bizman shabis hamikdash kayim. So this is the Agada. The Agada is, first of all, the Maskel Bignus, Umisayim Bishvach, that's the Avodim Ayinu, and then Vayitziyenu, and then Mitchila Evdi Avidizoru Hayavisenu, and Vachshav Kirvonu Amokim Avidosei, and then the whole Drosha on Arami Evidovi, which speaks about the going into Mitzrayim and being in Mitzrayim, Vayanunu, Vayanuch Avidakoshe, Bechemu, Uveinu, Mechal Avidavasoda. And then the Vayetzienu Hashem. Halacha hei, ve'emer, leficho, then you finish off. You finish off the Haggadah. Leficho chonu chayovim, leheides, lehalo, leshabeach, lefoir, lehader, lereinum, legadul, lenatzeach, lemisha osu lonu, velaviseinu, eskol anisim o'ilu, ve'etzionu, me'avdus, lecheiros, me'yogin, lesimcho, me'afeilu, le'ergodul, ve'neimer, lefonum, haluluka. So this is what we finished off. And after we said that God, so we're saying, Lefichach, Yavachiv Hido. And what's the Hido? So we say, Halu. Halu Luko, Halu Avdi Hashem V'Gemer. Ad Halom Mishlomayin Imoyim. And V'Chesem, then you say the Bracha of Baruch Ato Hashem Olekeinu Melech Eilam. Hashem Giolonu, V'Golas Avisenu Mitzrayim. V'Giyonu Lalayla Azeh Lechel B'Mayt Matzu Umreirim. B'Zman Azeh Meisav Kein Hashem Olekeinu Olekei Avisenu Yagyenu. Lemeadim lergolim achirim aboyim lekrasenu l'sholim smeichim bevinyan irecha v'sosim avidisecha v'neichol shom nazvachim v'napsachim sheyagi adam malkir mizbach chalorotzen v'neidol lecha shir chodesh al gulosenu v'al budus nafshenu baruch ato Hashem gal Yisroel u'mevarech beir pri agafim. Like we said before, that each kais has a separate bracha, and v'sheisa kais Hashem. So that's the seder of the Haggadah. So we said made kiddush on the first kais. And now we said the Haggadah, and now we drank the second case. Bacharkach mevorach al netilas yadayim v'netil yodav shniya. So even though you already said netilas yadayim with a bracha, but nevertheless you have to wash again. Why? Shari yisiach daite b'shas kriyas Haggadah, so that's called the hesach hadas. And then v'lekeach shnei rikikim. So according to the Rambam, you only take two matzahs. Choylik echad mehem. One of the matzahs you break into two. Over here you do the yachatz. Uminiach porus l'teich sholei, umevarech hametzi lechem in oritz. So he's not telling you what to do with the parus. Doesn't it just, you take one of the pieces of the parus and you make a bracha mitzi on a shlema and a prusa. Why aren't we making a bracha on two shlemis? So by us, we have also lechemeni. In other words, we have the prusa, and then we have also another two matzahs mitzad that we have lechemishna. So we have lechemishna plus the prusa, and the other part of the prusa we put away for the afikema. That's not mentioned over here. But according to the Rambam, there's only lechatchila. You start off with two matzahs. One of the matzahs you break into half. You break and you put away. You take only a prusa, and then you make a bracha on the prusa and the shlem. So you put matzah and morer together. They're both a mitzvah aseh min ha-Torah. So a matzah is a mitzvah aseh be'etzem, even without the carbon Pesach. And morer is the mitzvah aseh also connected to the carbon Pesach, and ve'oichlam v'mochal matzah b'fnei atzmo umor b'fnei atzmo is also mevarach al zeh b'fnei atzmo v'al zeh b'fnei atzmo. So in other words, you have two options: either to eat the matzah and the mor together, or to eat the matzah and then you'll make one bracha al matzah sumreirim, or you'll make two separate. You eat them separately. You make one bracha on the matzah and one bracha on the mor. Bacharkach mevarach. This is all bezman shvei samit shoyekai. Bacharkach mevarach. Baruch ato Hashem olikein malcheilam. Asher kiddushanu b'mitzvayso v'tzivanu al achilas hazevach. Ve'oichel mepsar chagigas arbaasar tchila. Umevarach. Then is she eat from the chagiga, and then umevarach baruch ato Hashem olikein malcheilam asher kiddushanu b'mitzvayso v'tzivanu al achilas pesach. Ve'oichel miguf shel pesach. V'lei birchas haPesach piter shel zevach. In other words, you can't make a bracha of Birchas HaPesach on Shel Zevach. V'lei Shel Zevach p'ter Shel Pesach. So you need two separate brachas, one on the Zevach and one on the Pesach. And you can't make one bracha on both. In other words, would be, well, you can't make one bracha on both. This is all Bizman Shebeis HaMikdash HaYekai. Aber Bizman HaZeh She'en Shom Korban is Acher Shemavarach HaMetzi Lechem Chezer Mavarach HaLechilas Matzah Metabel matzah b'chareses. Before he spoke about that, yokeirach matzah morer keechad, and also metabel b'chareses. He said metabel b'chareses. So there's some that hold that you can't be metabel b'chareses. In other words, the matzah you shouldn't be metabel b'chareses. Only the morer you should be metabel b'chareses. But the Rambam said that when you were keirach the matzah morer, you were metabel b'chareses. But now when you're eating, now the Rambam is talking about being eating matzah separately. So also metabel matzah b'chareses ve'echol. That umevarich al achilas morer. Then you make the brach al achilas morer. Umetabel morer b'chareses ve'echol. V'le'yasha esi b'chareses, because shem yivatel taimik. You might be mevatel the time of the morer. V'zu mitzvah midivri sefrim. So Rabbeinu Maneach learns v'zu mitzvah midivri sefrim means that chareses is a mitzvah midivri sefrim. Now the question is, you could learn pshat v'zum mitzvah de v'seifrim goes on the morer, that the morer is a mitzvah de v'seifrim. In other words, what's the problem if you go be yasha ise b'chareses you vatal taime? Well, the answer is no, because the mitzvah de v'seifrim the rabbanon is a chiyuv of morer. So Moshe, before when he put the matzah and the morer together, he didn't mention liyasha. There was no mention of liyashi. You put the matzah and the morer together, umetal b'chareses, l'chur over there, there should also be a din of liyasha. Over here, he's saying, no, you should be liyasha b'chareses, k'shem yivat l'taymei, v'zeh mitzvah d'vri seifim. There's a mitzvah d'vri seifim to have morer, and mainly you have to make sure not to be mivat l'taymei. Why didn't he say earlier that you shouldn't be mashet? I'm not sure. I'm not really sure. Maybe it's poshut. You can put the matzah in there. If you're going to be mashet, the matzah will disintegrate. I'll quote upon him. Here he's saying, yeah. So the Rabbeinu Maneach says, Zu mitzvah de v'seifrim goes on the chareses. There's a mitzvah de v'seifrim to have the tibul b'chareses. That's what he's learning pshat. I mean, if it would go on the morers or some taina, so then it should say, V'zem mitzvah de v'seifrim, because morer is a lashon zocher, and chareses is a lashon nekeva. So it's a question of zel or zu. Okay, so the question is, But it would be an easier thing to learn that, in other words, the chiyuv of charesis is medivri seferim. It's like, the Rambam is like saying, behemshech v'liyashes of charesis. Because according to the Pshara Rabbi Menech, it's not really behemshech to liyashes of charesis. It's some as din charesis. You have to be tabled with charesis because of medivri seferim. He's saying, no, liyashes of charesis, because shema yivatel taime v'zu. Vizum it's the receiver is the problem of Atul Taimus. Ain't a chanami the Lashon Zohar. Okay. I'll call upon this clear that you metabol b'charesis and liyash b'charesis and then the chayrich the chayzer v'chayrich matzul morer umetabol b'charesis ve'echlam b'lei bracha zechlam migdash is nochamo. Bizman migdash you have the option. You have two options: either to eat matzah b'fnei atzmi and morer b'fnei atzmi, and then to make separate brachas, or to eat matzah and morer together and to make one bracha, kerchem yachad. Masha'inki, b'zman hazeh, you don't have those options. Over here, you have to eat matzah separately and morer separately, and then we're kerchem yachad. Why? Because b'zman haba is when morer was a chiyuv minateira, so it's a mitzvah d'oraisa. So when you eat morer together with matzah, so the fact that you're eating mar together with the matzah is not mavatl. Each one are not mavatl each other because they're both a mitzvah menateira. So there's no problem of eating them together. You don't have to eat them together because we don't paskin that you have to eat like hillas. You don't have to eat them together, but you have the option of eating them together. Masha'inkim b'zman hazeh, where mar is only a chiyuv d'rabbanan and the matzah is a chiyuv d'oraisa. So if you're going to eat it together, so if you'll be belaya them together, we learned earlier, if you belaya them together, so then you day matzah yotza. But if you're going to be loyas them together, so then the li'isa of the morer is going to be mevatel the tam matzah, and then you're not going to be yotza the matzah. So mimela, therefore, you have to eat them separately. You eat the matzah separately and the morer separately. Masha'ink, but lepeil, we do another thing. We eat the morer and the matzah together. Zeichel migdash. Because in the migdash, we were able to eat them together. We didn't have to eat them together. But in the migdash, we were able to eat them together. So mimela, so that's the Zechel HaMikdash. Yeah. Halacha Tes. So this is, you ate already the matzah, and you ate the morer, and you ate the matzah and the morer biyachad, bizman hazeh. V'achar kach nimshach besuda. And bizman habayis, it sounds like you already ate Megufa Shel Pesach. You already ate Megufa Shel Pesach. That was the Seder Advarim. You ate the Zevach, and you ate Megufa Shel Pesach. And you made a bracha on the Pesach, you made a bracha on the Zevach. V'achar kach nimshach besuda. Ve'echel kol mashuretz lechel, v'sheisa kol mashuretz lishtes, what we call Shulchan Aruch. U'bachreina oichel mepsar ha-pesach ha-filo kezayis. And then you eat the achilas pesach ha-filo kezayis, which paisles another time, you're eating the achilas ha-pesach. Ve'enei teim achrof klum. And after the pesach, which you eat, b'seif ha-sudah, so paisles comes out, you're eating the pesach twice. You ate the pesach betchila, right after the matzah and the morer, you made a bracha on the zevach, you made a bracha on the pesach, and at the end you eat another kizayis of the korban pesach. Afilu kizayis ve'ina teyam achrof klum. Bizman hazeh, echel kizayis matzah ve'ina teyam achrof klum. So I mean, we're used to the luchura that a pesach is ein nechal ala seva. So it has to be an nechal ala seva, and we eat the psar chagiga to be echel ala seva. The way the Rambam is saying it, you ate the Psar Chagiga. And besides that, you ate the Psar Pesach. And besides that, you ate Nimshach Besuda, Ve'echel Kol Mashuretz Alechel, V'sheisa Kol Mashuretz Alishtei. So it means that even after he ate the Pesach, he still has room to eat. There's room to eat. And then at the end, he eats another Kizayis of a Korban Pesach. And then, Ve'enetayim Achrav Klum. U'bizman hazeh, Echel Kizayis Matzah. At the end, he eats a Kizayis Matzah. Ve'enetayim Achrav Klum. The achila of the Pesach or the achila of the matzah, which is b'mkeim ha-pesach, that's the mitzvah. And memela, since that's the mitzvah, so memela you want that the tam ha-pesach should be b'piv. V'acher kach, netel yodov u'mevorot birchas ha-mazon al kei shlishi v'shiseu. V'achar kach meze kes revi. V'geimer olav esahau, v'eimer olav birchas hashir, v'hi yalucha Hashem kol masecha v'chulu, which is the bracha that we say at the end of Hal. U'mevar beir priagofim, v'einei teyem acher kach klum kol alayla chutz min amayim. That's the Then the Rambam says, "V'yeshle limze kes chamishi, v'leimer olav halal agodl, v'hu mehidu l'Hashem kitev, ad al nariz bavu." So we say the halal agodl before we say the end of halal. As we say halal agodl on the case revi, and then we say the end of halal. So we say first the halal agodl. But the way the Rambam is that first you said the case, you drank already the case revi, and now you're actually going to say the halal agodl, the hidol Hashem kitev kileilam chazdei, and on that he says v'yeshu limze case chamishi, and v'leimer olav halal agodl the case ze eini cheve k'mei arba cases. So it's two dinim over here. First of all, so you say the halal gadol, and v'yeshlo limze case chamishi, and this case is ein echeve k'mei arba cases, and then the Rambam says v'yeshlo ligmer is a halal b'chol makim sheyirtze, afal pi she'eni makim suda. So in other words, what's happening after the birchas hamazon doesn't have to be in the same place where you ate the suda. Right now, you could finish that ligmer is a halal and drink the case revi. B'chol mokum shiirtzu, afal pi she'enei mekem suda. Now, the lashon of the Rambam is yeshli limze case chamishi. So there's an arichas of the Rebbe about this. There's some people wanted to say that this case chamishi is connected to the case elio, that we pour the case elio. This is the case chamishi. The Maase is the Rebbe disagrees. The Rebbe says that's not the pshat. Because this case chamishi was poured after the case revi, after you finish the case revi. By us, the case shel aliyo, we pour by birchas hamazon. So that's not the that, and it's also a different inyan. This is one inyan and this is another inyan. And that's one inyan that the Rebbe argues benigeya, that I think brought on from the Gra, that the case shel aliyo is connected to this case chamishi, and that the Rebbe brings rayas that the case chamishi and case shel aliyo is two separate inyanim. That's number one. And then the Rebbe learned that this case chamishi is a case that you don't drink. Because the Lashon Rambam, the Rambam, every time when he spoke about all the cases, he said, you make a bracha and you drink it. And over here, the Rambam doesn't say anything. He says, v'yeshli limze case chamishi, v'leimer olav halal agodl. So it's only the inyan of mezika. So in other words, you pour the wine and you say the halal agodl. And then that's how you relate to this case chamishi. However, this case is ain't a chayva k'mishara cases. It's not a psachayva. Yeshlei limze case chamishi, but on the other end, it's not a chayva. The arba cases, which you have to pour and drink, is a chayva. Mashiach in this case is not a chayva. And even if you do it, you don't drink it. You just limze case chamishi. I'll call upon. That's the way the Rebbe says pshat. Halacha yudalf. Mokim shenagu lechel tzoli b'leili psachim eichlim. Mokim shenagu shalei lechel ein eichlim. Gzeira, what's the concern of lechel tzoli? Because gzeira shem yemru psara pesachu. So the psara pesach was nechel tzoli. So if you're going to start eating roasted meat, so it looks like it's psara pesach. Well, people will say that's psara pesach. Aber b'chol mokim, that's totally in minig whether you eat psar tzoli. To take the entire set and to make tzoli from the entire set, that's for sure asr. It wasn't a complete set. It was a cut up set. You have a complete set, but it's missing an aver. Or you cooked one of the pieces of this set before you roasted it. So then, as areiz amutib mak mishenago, then it would go back to the shayla if mak mishenago or not mak mishenago. Halacha yud beis. Mi she'ein liyayin b'leili ha'pesach, mikadosh al hapas, kederech she'oseh b'shabbos. So there's a chi of kiddush. So the chi of kiddush is normally al hayayin. But tonight, the chi of kiddush is also part of the dalet cases. So lepeil, if you don't have dalet, so normally there's an option. A person should drink. Instead of making kiddush al yayin, make kiddush al hapas. Tonight there's no such an option, because tonight you have to make kiddush al yayin because part of the dalet cases. Mashiach, if a person doesn't have yayin, so it goes back. There's a chi of kiddush, and kiddush could be al hapas. So you make kiddush al hapas. Kiddush she'esa b'shabbos, and ve'esa kol advarim ala seder hazeh. You do everything, but without wine. Mi she'ein liyerek ela morer b'lvat is b'tchila mevarech ala morer shtei brachas. Pri Adoma Valachilas Mar, Voichel. So he eats that, he makes the bracha lachilas mar ready before the Suda. Ukshagamer Hagoda, Mavarachala Matze Voichlo, and then Vachizer Voichel Menamar Blei Bracha. So again, the Rambam paskins that if you don't have karpas, so you eat the mortar before this, you eat the mortar the time of karpas, and you make the bracha al achilas mortar, and you yotze the mitzvah of achilas mortar, and then later on, you eat mortar again after the matzah. But the Pashas Advarim comes out that you're being mekayim the mitzvah mortar before the suda, before the eating matzah. Lepel, the tourist paskins, that lepel the pasuk says al matzah sumreidim yechlu, so you're supposed to have matzah before mortar. So you should say that is the same thing. You should make the bracha al achilas mortar, but you should not have a psachidush. You should not have a kavana to be yoytze the mortar. Even though you're making a bracha al achilas mortar, you shouldn't have kavana to be yoytze the mortar. And when should be yoytze to have kavana to be yoytze the mortar? Only later when you eat it after the matzah. I lechur after the matzah, you're not making the bracha. So lechur, if you aren't yoytze, so the chur is a hefsek. So the answer is because since lepel, you have to understand the havanas advarim. The Alter Rebbe brings in the Shulchan Aruch. That's how the Alter Rebbe paskens. Since lepel, you're eating the mar. It's a hard thing to understand. You know, you're making a bracha lachilas mar, and lepel, you're eating mar, but you're not being yoytze dechayvas mar. So the fact that you're eating mar is enough of an accomplishment that it's not considered a hefsek between between the bracha that you made on achilas mar and the fact that later on you're going to be yetz mar. So I suppose that maybe would be a dugma. A person Moshe made a bracha al achilas matzah, and then he started eating matzah, and then he spoke in the middle. So lepel, he wasn't yetz yet yedei matzah, but since he started eating the matzah, so lepel, so that's not considered a hefsek. So therefore, if you bounce up, you're not supposed to be spoke. But lepel, if you spoke after you started doing the mitzvah. So that's considered that there was no that the bracha was chal keilu. You started doing the mitzvah, and lepel you'll be yoytze the mitzvah after the hefsek between the bracha and being yoytze the mitzvah. There's no problem of a hefsek between being yoytze the mitzvah and the bracha. There has to be only a hefsek between the maisa mitzvah and the bracha. So over here, lechuri you ate the mar, but lepel you aren't yoytze because you didn't have a zinun to be yoytze. You'll be yoytze later. But I mean, over here, the question is, Bishleima, when you do a mitzvah, so you started doing the mitzvah, just you didn't finish it, you didn't do the shir yet. Mashenken over here, Lechuri, you could say that eating mar without having a zinun to be yitz is bechlal not anything. So it's kili, you didn't do anything. So what's passed to say that you started? But that Lechuri have to be the pshat, that the emes, you started doing the nose. The mitzvah is to eat the mar and to have a zinun to be yitz of the mar. You started eating the mar, but you didn't have a zinun. It's a hard work, but you didn't yet have a zinut to eat the mara. So the fact that you're eating the mara takes away that it's not a hefsek. But on the other hand, you aren't yoytze until later, and later on, and you're yoytze takalei. That's how the tour says. Yeah, the Rambam, l'chura, not like that. L'chura, the Rambam is, you're yoytze, and k'shegei maragod, v'chezer v'eichel minamara b'lei bracha. Yeah, he doesn't say clearly that you shouldn't have in mind to be yoytze. Halacha yud gimul. So you have to have matzah shmura, which is shomer l'shem matzah. Because you have only one matzah mishumeres akizayis. Is kshemik suzosei mi matzah she'ena mishumeres, is then is mevorach al achilas matzah, ve'echel esi kizayis ve'netei makrov klum. So even though a whole night he ate already matzah, and l'chura he ate matzah, but he didn't make the bracha al achilas matzah. So now he makes the bracha l'achilas matzah, and over here now he's going to be yoytze the mitzvah of matzah. So he's yoytze the mitzvah of matzah with this matzah shmura that he's going to eat b'sof, and that's where he makes the bracha. So the Rambam clearly doesn't have this eitzah of say, let's make the bracha earlier and eat the matzah earlier and have in zina not to be yoytze. And then we'll come to afikem, and that you'll have in zina to be yoytze. That's not the eitzah. The eitzah is, it doesn't have such eitzahs. The eitzah, if you want to be yoytze with this matzah, so you have to eat this matzah, but you eat the matzah b'sof, and then you make the bracha. Nochmal, Allah yud gimel. Mi she'en li matzah mishumeres, el kezayis, k'shegei mesudosim mi matzah she'en mishumeres, mevorach al achilas matzah, ve'echel esi kezayis, ve'en iteim achrov klum. Yeah, that's the dafikim. Allah yud dalet, mi she'yoshen b'techa su'uda ve'ekitz, is ene chezer ve'echel. So then he doesn't go, return and start eating. In other words, since he was Yoshin, the Emtsa Suda, and he already ate, we're talking about he ate the matzah, and he ate the Korban Pesach, he ate everything. So he's Einer Chezer Veichel. Nechabura Sheyoshnu Miktsosim B'techa Suda, so then the other ones woke up, is Chezer Veichel. Aber Nirde Mukulam V'nearu is Le'yechlu. However, Nisnam Nimu Kulon is Yechlu. So if a person falls asleep at Techasuda, he's not Chayze Veichel. If a person is sitting with other people and some of them fell asleep, so then you could be Chayze Veichel. And if they're sitting at Chabura and they none of them actually fell asleep, they were Nisnam Nimu Kulon, they were Gidremut, they were like half asleep and half awake, so then Yechlu, then you're allowed to eat. Yeah, then you're allowed to eat. Brich Rachmona v'Sayon.